turn this
She's like a changed person. I don't know how that started, but oh my god.
Okay, turn down your volume. No headphones, please. Yeah, X out this video if you don't want to hear me screaming, so there you go.
Right.
Okay.
Hey guys, we are
105 degrees.
I'm Jess.
I'm Jennifer.
I'm Vicky, and today we're going to react to BTS Mic Drop Stevie Aoki Remix. Holy, that's a mouthful. Okay.
Go.
I'm so excited. Yeah. The teaser looked really good. And their outfits are damn.
Entrance is so dramatic.
I know.
Especially with his hair slightly wavy.
I know. It's just like, damn.
Dude, everyone gets like two or three mics.
Because one's just not enough.
Because they have to drop one of them.
You're right.
Oh!
Damn.
My boy.
Woo! I'm so excited. Oh! Let's go. Damn!
Oh,
wow. Hey, BTS is like black men.
Oh!
Damn, this looks so nice. Like, yeah.
Ah! Oh. Damn!
Damn!
Oh my god!
Damn!
Oh my god!
Oh!
Dude, I hate bucket hats, but this one on my favorite friend.
Jesus!
Oh my god, oh my god!
Wow, it's getting really hot. At least I've, yeah. Damn.
That was lit.
That was so good. Wow. I didn't, wow.
Like, BTS, like, I don't really, like, follow them as much anymore. But, like, when I, like, sit down and actually watch their things, I'm just like, wow. I love them.
Wow, so this is what I've been missing.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was really good. Like, from the teaser, I knew it was going to be really lit. But, damn, that, like, exceeded any expectations I had. That was amazing. And that remix was so good. It sounded like a mixtape kind of vibe. I really liked it.
It wasn't too much.
Yeah.
I really liked it.
Yeah, I like how in the beginning, it was more like, there wasn't that many like instruments in the background. It was
It was a bit less layered.
It was like really nice. I was like, damn. It, their outfits were amazing.
Yeah.
I'd like to thank whoever styled Yoongi because those headbands, thank you at God.
Yes.
You're my I appreciate you. I do. But yeah.
I just can't stop laughing at the part when like the explosion. Cause it was just like, oh okay, yeah. It's Americanized AF.
Yeah. Alright, that's it. Bye guys.